which means a room with a view, and it does have a view. Others say that it is the sky palace, because the king was living at the top.
Ah, okay.
So it was a temple, but also a palace.